It's not like you come here for the food. But it's also not like mealtime at the Masters hasn't developed its own reputation.
My high school coach have talked about them a lot, and she's a fan of the pimento cheese one.
I've heard that they're really delicious and a true part of the experience at Augusta National.
I'm here to check off something from my bucket list.
Ham on cheese on rye.
Maybe the turkey and cheese.
The pimento cheese.
That sounds delicious.
That's kind of different. I like how it's green though.
pretty simple, yet very, it represents Augusta well.
Do you know what kind of cheese this is? It just says ham cheese.
Mm. And you're telling me it's just cheese and peppers in this? That's it?
That's really good.
This is really good.
Some people tend to go too overboard, and the next thing you taste, it doesn't taste as good, but this one's like two pieces of bread, boom.
Great classic sandwich, love it.
I'm gonna start making pimento cheese sandwiches at home.
Everything out here is just simple perfection, so I feel like they kind of carry that into their food.
This is so good.
You can take it if you want, you know?
Thank you. Oh, I will. I will, oh my gosh.